Tavares swings it out to center. Stillman bats that puck to the neutral zone. Here comes Huberdeau with Barkov. Two on one. Barkov for Huberdeau. And he scores! Olli Jokinen has company. He and Huberdeau, the all-time franchise scoring leaders now.
Look at the teammates. They all know the importance of that point. And look at the play. Steals the puck. And how the Panthers turn it up on offense, and then Barkov just set the table for him, and Huberdeau with that patented goes to the backhand move.
All smiles for Huberdeau, the all-star. Nice feed to Yandle. Dadonov in the slot. Hoffman gathers it in. Swings it back to Dadonov. This is Huberdeau. Over to Hoffman, and he scores!
There it is
for Jonathan Huberdeau. Huberdeau is the Panthers' all-time leading scorer now with the assist on the goal by Hoffman.
And he does it on the power play. And the fans here at the BB&T Center, they know that they've just seen history. Jonathan Huberdeau gets the primary assist on the Mike Hoffman power play goal.
Well, here it was during the timeout, the video for Jonathan Huberdeau, franchise points leader. And the crowd loved it, standing ovation. Teammates on the bench loved it. 26-year-old Jonathan Huberdeau. There he is at 420 points.
And that's the key, 26 years old.